Howdy all, Aquan Fireman here, and welcome back to the Farlanders Patreon server, where it's Monday, the sun is just set, maybe, I don't know, it's dark outside, but it's Monday, and it's time for a Minecrafter groupie, that's me. I was chatting with Casca there. One of the new additions to the server. As you can see, we got Casca and Joe Beanie on today. But yeah, it's Monday. It's time for a Monday server tour, and I'm actually recording this on Sunday night because I have to work. I have to work at the fire department tomorrow, or well, today, as you're watching this. I'll be at work at the fire department. Yeah. Lots of cool stuff in there. Yesterday was Christmas. Yesterday, as you're watching this, I'm actually recording this Christmas, the night of Christmas, after all of my stuff. I apparently got super lucky. If you didn't see my video from yesterday, I did go and open up my presents that were in the Conemus tree, and Mr. Joe Beanie, who's on right now, did a wonderful job getting everybody on their server something, and he was very, very generous. I gotta find out how I was lucky. today is Monday server to it. Now, I noticed this when I was editing my video. I came back and I just kind of out of the corner of my eye, I noticed it. It looked like, oh, oh yeah. And I didn't even peek. I noticed this out of the corner of my eye, and I thought, because I was in a bit of a hurry after I recorded the episode, I had to get it, and then I started peeking like a naughty person. I am. That's pretty good, Joe. I noticed it. Whoop, that's the wrong button. Get your fingers in the right place. I noticed it out of the corner of my eye, and as I was editing the video, I noticed it. I was like, oh, man, I need to go back and check on that. Somebody brought my gift, my first gift from Ollie back. No, it's a fake. So somebody has stolen my first gift from Ollie, which was a cactus green. And I don't know where it went. I don't know where it went. But it's daytime. Am I hearing things? I could have swore I heard like a click, like a redstone click, go on under the house. I might have to go and investigate that. Might have to investigate that. But yeah, I'm recording this the day of Christmas Day. Hope you all had a good Christmas, or Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa, or whatever it is you celebrate. Hope you had a wonderful one. I did. Just got back from family time, forced family fun time, as I like to call it, and here we are, recording Monday server tour, and today I've decided that we're gonna take a step back in time a little bit, and we're gonna go somewhere that I haven't checked on in a while, and that is the not the windmill, that is the Wilson Hall. I haven't gone to see Wilson Hall from Cecile in quite a while, so I want to go see what kind of updates Miss Cecile and the people that are working on Wilson Hall, see if they've done anything spectacular. I did see a little bit of it from the air the last time I was through here, just kind of flying around. I realized that I realized that I haven't shown it in quite a while, and I've had several new subscribers since the last time I showed it. So here you go. Here is Wilson Hall, started by Miss Cecile, and been a lot of people have helped her with it, and this is a recreation of the Wilson Hall that Kurt J. Mack recreated on one of the Minecraft season 5, maybe, I don't remember which one, but it's still a work in progress. Wilson Hall stage 4 is complete. We got stage 5, the neutrino detector, 75% complete. The particle accelerator hadn't been started, and various other assorted stuff, and you can read it all right there. I'm not going to read it to you because, you can read. But they have done a wonderful job in here. It is just amazing the amount of work that has gone into recreating Wilson Hall. Fun things to do on your visit to Wilson Hall. This is actually new since the last time I came through here. Fun things to do during your visit to Wilson Hall. Find the Peggy's around here somewhere. Count the number of employees. How many country flags do you know? How many security guards are employed? There's one. I'm assuming that's security guard. There's a couple of flags that I know so far. Oh, one over there, obviously. That's Korean, I think. Italian, maybe. Japan. The UK, one of those places over in the UK. England, I guess. No, that's not Germany. I don't know that one. I think that one's supposed to be England, Canada. I don't know that one. Don't know that one or that one. There's Germany. One of the places, like Netherlands, maybe. I think that one's Italy. So I don't know. Leave them in the comments. Let me know. That one I know, but I can't think of. So. Let me know if you know what these are. Leave them in the comments. And if you're from one of these places that's not the great country of the United States, great in quotation marks, leave it in the comments. Let me know. Let me know where you're from, where you're from, where your family is. So yeah, this is Wilson Hall. Cecile and a lot of people have been working on this, and she is always. Hi, hello, hi. She is always, always open to help. If you want to come and help Miss Cecile, shoot her a message on Discord. Ask, let her know, hey, I want to help out with Wilson Hall, and she will let you know what you can do, what you can work on. So this is the, I think the whole thing is Fermi Labs, and then the building is actually Wilson Hall, I think is how that works. I don't really remember because I forgot I got my elytra wings on. Because I'm old and I forget things very easily. Very, very easily. So let's head right up here and take a look from up at the top of the viewing platform, see what's going on up here. So this is I think this is where the particle accelerators are going to go, maybe, possibly. I think that's what this is, because you got the particles accelerate around the thing and around that thing over there, and then they collide over there, I think is how that's supposed to work. Science, who knows? Not me for sure. So let's go over. Was it over there? Is that where the particle accelerators? I think that's those over there, and then the neutrino detector. Is that over actually underneath of this building? And this is apparently a mob trap of some sort. The mobs can't get through here, so that's cool. That's cool. All kind of stuff. So many employees. There's another security guard. That might be the same one we've seen already. Nope. There's another one over there. I thought that there were steps down to the... Aha! Here's the basement steps. Here they are. Let's go down here. Is this the... No, this is... right. I got an employee. Got an employee loose. This is unfinished basement, looks like. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I don't know. Have to get Mrs. Seal to let us know what all is going to be going on down here. There's one more spot on the other end that I want to go check out on the other side of the mountain over there where you see that beacon. That might be Hello Horse. That might be where the neutrino detector is. I don't remember. Heat up a little bit and see if we can't fly over there. Nope. Got it. Hello. There we go. Come on. There we go. And then it's right up here. I'm a little out of practice. I haven't been flying around recently. There we go. And I didn't make it. Crap. Whoa. Jump boost. All right. Fair enough. Squid farm. Okay, this is the squid farm, apparently. I want to get down there. Can you fly straight down? Whoop, yep. I'm alive. Oh, God. That would have been bad. That would have been awful. So, yeah, this, she's got a squid farm down here somewhere. I don't remember exactly where it is. I think it's about halfway up somewhere. Absolute edge. I don't remember what their plans were for down here. This might have been just where they were digging out all the stone for the actual Wilson Hall up there. I don't remember. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, there's a squid farm over there. So if you need squid, you can come by here, go to the squid farm. If you can't be bothered to go all the way out to the Guardian Farm. And I don't know. I have to check with Mrs. Seal about where the actual neutrino detector is. She said it was 75% complete, but I don't remember where it is. I don't remember where it is. Come on. There we go. Whoa, not into the side of the building. Let's see, maybe we go for a little flyby here. Nope. Don't see anything. Let's go up top. Nice, nice little overview. Sweet. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, that's just some ice. That's a little ice farm. Sweet. And then Cecile's house is actually over here as well. And by house, of course, I mean hole in the side of the mountain right down here. Wham. I'm fine. I'm fine. And yeah, she's done a lot of work. She has done a lot of work. This is Cecile's actual base. It looks really good. Every time I come in here, I'm like, this is awesome. Because I'm a book reader. I like books. So anytime somebody makes something that incorporates a lot of bookshelves, I approve. Now, I don't remember all this stuff here in the middle last time I came through here. And of course, you got the enchanting table over there. You're gonna have all those books. You gotta have an enchanting table. I don't remember all that stuff in the middle, so that looks good. I like it. I like it. Every time I come by here, I like it. And I'm pretty sure that this is all, like, if I remember right, she just found this cave. And this is what it looked like. She dug in and she found this. She didn't really dig out a whole lot more other than what you see, just kind of a little bit off to the side there, maybe back that way a little bit, and then it goes all the way out. Like, it goes to the top of the top of the mountain up there. So yeah, very neat. Very, very neat. And then I think somebody left these for her. I don't remember. Japanese, maybe? I don't remember. Mrs. Seal is actually in Japan as an English teacher, if I remember correctly. So yeah. I very rarely, come on. There we go. I very rarely see her online because of the huge time difference between where she is and what, dadgummit. I'm not so good at the flying. Because of the huge time difference from where she is versus where I am here in the States. I don't see her on too often. It's usually like, 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning for me when she ends up getting on, and the same thing 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning for her when I usually get on. So yeah, it's Wilson Hall, ladies and gentlemen. Wilson Hall. Great job, Mrs. Seal and friends. Now we're going to take a look. We're going to run into spawn and see if anybody has left me a note in the old mailbox. And while I'm heading towards spawn, we're going to stop at the cafe. The Nether Cafe here and grab us some more fishies, because fish are delicious, apparently, because I can't get enough of them. Also, I want to talk about a little bit, if I sound a little bit different. I got something for Christmas. I got an actual pop filter for my microphone. So I spent Okay, that's kind of creepy. They're all like facing over that way. I don't want to walk in there. It's like they were worshiping the dadgum the portal there. That was kind of creepy. Okay, let's just get out of here. All the little Z-Stos before they decide to go crazy and attack. But yeah, I got an actual pop filter from my microphone. I was using one that I was like using like a metal one from Yeti. I got a blue Yeti USB microphone. There's Casca. And I was using a metal one that goes in front of it, and, you know, whatever. And I never really did like it. So on my Christmas list, on my Amazon wish list, I found a little pop filter that just goes right over the top of it. And it seems to be working out pretty well. Let me know how it sounds. If it sounds any different, if it doesn't sound any different, let me know what you think. So for those of you who may be new to my channel, for my Monday server tours, always stop off here first unless I have a list that I'm going to go to ahead of time. So if you're new to the server, new to my server tours, this book right here in my mailbox, in the community mail center. Take this book. If you would like for me to come by and visit your base, take this book. Write in the book. Here on page 6 or whatever the last page is. And, you know, just like DJ did here, you know, leave the name of your name, the name of your place, and kind of how to get to where you are. Oh, there she is. Hi there. Hi. Howdy. Have a fit. Oh, she's gone. right. Okay. But yeah, write your name, where it is you would like me to come and visit, short little directions. And when you get finished, make sure you take it out and put it right here in this spot. I'm always going to try to keep this spot open. And anytime I come by for a Monday server tour, I check the mailbox and I look, and if this book is here, I'm like, oh, somebody wrote in the book for me to come by and visit. But otherwise it's going to be right here. Now, if it's here when you come by, that means somebody else has written in it. Feel free to go ahead, write your note, whatever, but make sure to put it back right there. Also, you can leave your leave it in the comments below of this video, or you can here, I'm gonna leave a fish for Casca when she comes back. Leave it in the comments of this video or any of the other previous Monday server tours, or send me a message on the Discord if you would like me to come by and visit your base. I'm trying to think if there's anything new here in town. Of course, obviously, we got the giant, the giant Conemus tree. And if you didn't see my video from yesterday, make sure you go back and watch that. It's pretty good stuff. I was very, very excited to see some of the stuff that I got for Christmas. So thank you guys very, very much. Let's see, over here is my fire station, and I know that there was somebody. This is new. Oh, look at there. It's DJ's Little Shop of Enchants. Yeah, we went to see DJ's Evolution Island last Monday server tour, and I didn't know that he was actually putting something in here. Sweet. Enchanted books, check pricing book. Pricing and deals. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Make sure you check out our deals. Deals change often. You may never know what may change. Okay, cool. So if you need some enchants, apparently you can come by, and DJ's got some stuff for sale here. So make sure, high tier. What's high tier? Frostwalker Unbreaking Lure to an Infinity. That's a pretty high tier. I got some enchanted tools, enchanted weapons. And then if you would like to request something, I'm sure you put it in there. And then, of course, you got your ATM right here so you can get stuff out and make your payments. So, sweet. Good job, DJ. Oh, hello, gentlemen. Hi. Hello. Hello. Get dead. Oh, almost missed that guy. Let's try the old fire axe on this one. He's wearing armor. Not too bad. not too bad. So we got a new shop here in town. The other place I was going to check out is back here was Revival Night. That's right. Come here. Get stupid spider. Get dead. Spider sounded like a zombie when I killed it. There we go. So yeah, Revival Night. This is the Casa de Revival Night. It's updated a little bit since the last time I came through here. Got himself a nice little horse. A little horsey. Cool. I like it. I look forward to coming by and seeing what kind of changes. Give it Revival Night. Right. I forgot about the chicken. Hello. Let me out of here. Thank you. Yeah, I did get some food. So let's go and... no knockback. Okay, fine. See if Cone Dodger did anything to over here. Cone Dodger was working on some. Hi. I ain't got no shield, but. Well, thank you. Thank you for the pants. I don't remember Spawn being this dangerous. Apparently some things have changed. Suck it. And suck it. Apparently things are a little different. Things are a little bit different. Computerizer apparently lives over here somewhere. Maybe right down there. We'll have to go check that out here in a second. Over here is what I wanted to go look at. This is... Oh, it's a little boat. It's a boat. Cone Dodger. I think you might have a little bit of a lighting issue over here, Cone. Just a tiny, tiny lighting issue. It's a Cone. Don't know what he's planning on building here. Disco dance club some sort? I don't know. Need to work on your lights there, brother. Need to work on your lights. Come on. Up. There we go. And then over here, I wanted to go and see, what is this monstrosity in the water? Who was this? Computerizer. That's right. Computerizer. Okay. Well, hello. Ravine in the middle, going through the edge of Spawn Town. Hi. Dangerous. Dangerous. Ravine is what you are. Get dead. Chomp, chomp, chomp. So, yeah, apparently we've got a ravine that goes through the middle of Spawn here. That's neat. I had no idea. This was down here. So, good job, Computerizer, for showing everybody that. Hey, there's Typhoon Gunner. Typhoon Gunner also gave me a wonderful, wonderful Christmas gift. So, as soon as I get up here to the top, I'll make sure to tell him thank you. Howdy, Typhoon. Thank you so much for my Christmas. Oh, no, I'm sorry, not Christmas. Cone-mas gifts. And Merry, I can't type. One of the problems that I'm finding with my new setup is my microphone is right in the way of my keyboard. So yeah, I have to look around it. To be able to see my keyboard because I'm not good enough to type without looking every now and then. Ooh. I did like them very, very much. So I think we got time to check out one more spot. I did like them. Dang it. Stupid. Very much. Okay. Going AFK. The mending books. Right. Yeah. If you didn't see my video and if you haven't been online, make sure you go within the next couple of days and get your at least your gift from Mr. Typhoon Gunner up there on level 5, 7. I don't know. I don't remember what level it was. I don't know what that is. That's oh right, I'm flying. I don't. Well, there we go. No, fine. I don't know what that is exactly. I don't know. Whatever. I'm hoping, not really hoping, but eventually we will be moving over to the 1.11 update, I think it is, where, or is it the 1.2, I don't know, whatever update it is where you can't have mending and infinity on your bows, and it also makes it to where the fireworks take the place of shooting yourself with a bow as you're flying around with elytra wings, and it apparently works really, really well. So kind of looking forward to that. I'm looking over here to see if there's anything new near the museum. There's not anything new near the museum. The Farlander UHC monument, LXC hasn't been able to work on that anytime recently, doesn't look like. And I don't really, this rain, I mean, it looks cool. You know, you look off in the distance and with the rain, you know, you can barely see the top of the little skyscrapers over there. That looks pretty cool. I've never really noticed that before. And then of course we got Kurt's observatory over here. Kurt, who is actually, now going to have to, Kurt, do we not have a path up to your observatory? There's got to be a path up to the There's not a path up to the... Come on, people. How have we not made a... Or maybe I'm just not far enough. I think that I might just not be far. I'm not far enough. I wasn't far enough, people. Never mind. Just disregard what I was about to say. This is the observatory that Kurt built on live stream one day. Well, I say one day. It took him a while. He didn't do it in just one day. But yeah, this is also from the Minecraft server. Make sure you go and check out Kurt's VODs of that if you want to see him building the observatory, the Royal Observatory. But yeah, dang it. Kurt, good old Kurt. He apparently over the holiday weekend, he reached his goal for the Farlander bust. Was a 60,000, I think, for this season. So he's going to have to be making flop-a-thon is the word I'm looking for. He's going to have a flop-a-thon coming up here in January, I think he said. So we're all very, very excited. Very excited for that. And here we are. We have Cone Dodger's place, if you didn't know where Cone Dodger lived. This is his... apparently has a cat up there. Oh, right. Yeah, he's got a couple cats. The garbage chute. Did I just see somebody's name? I did. It's Typhoon Gunner. Let's go give Typhoon Gunner a piece of rotten flesh. See if we can't sneak up on him. Hi. Here you go. Bye. Merry Christmas. Have a piece of rotten flesh. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, God, I get... Oh, me. Okay, yeah, I think that's going to be it. I'm still a little bit under the weather. I was sick. If you missed my episode from yesterday, I've been sick all week. I started getting sick on last Monday. Sweet. I started getting sick last Monday server tour, and I was sick all week, and I was still a little bit under the weather. My throat still hurts a little bit to talk for long extended periods of time, which is why I didn't do any videos last week or I wanted to do a little live stream tonight, meaning Sunday night. I just don't think that I've got it in me. I think that I'm just gonna have to go, and I got my little glitchy there. My partner on the ambulance, my ambulance partner, got me a bottle of single barrel Jack Daniels for Christmas. So I might crack into that for a Christmas send off, if you will, for tonight. But that's going to be the end of this episode. Sorry we didn't make it very far. I really want to get some of the newer people on the server. I want to be kind of careful because I don't want to get on the Discord and say, you know, hey, you know, watch my videos, because it's not that, you know, our Discord is the Farlanders, it's Kurt's Discord. But I really would like for the new people on the server, I want to get out and see their places. I want to see their builds. So if you are one of the newer people on the server, like I said earlier in the video, shoot me a message on Discord. Shoot me a message in the comments here, whatever. Let me know where your place is. I would really like to come out and visit everybody. All the new people that have come on here over the past couple of weeks, really want to see some of the awesome builds some of the awesome new builds that are coming up. So, shoot me a message. Let me know. But that's going to be it for this episode. As always, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you have any questions or comments, leave me in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and I will see y'all next time.